This is the entrance to Massage Haven. This is the side of my house. There's a special parking spot in the driveway, and then you follow the sidewalk down. Here's my nice little garden. I planted portulaca, and I've got some hens and chicks that I hope will spread out nicely. Everything here is for hot sun. It's like the desert over here. Hi, soapers. It's Val here. I just wanted to show you guys my awesome soaping area. I got my crock pot, and of course a bottle of wine on top of the fridge. And then inside, yay! This is what I can do as far as master batching. I have 2 batches ready to go. No big deal, but I'm very small scale, so for me, that's a big step ahead if I have a break at work. I got myself a 50-pound pail of coconut oil not too long ago. That was my first one I ever bought, and it's been 3 years, so I was like really feeling like I was moving on up, getting that. And it's nice because now it's getting warm, so it's really easy to scoop out. This is a great cart, a rolling cart that I got from Sam's Club. It's kind of nice because it just rolls right over to my work area wherever I need it. And then these are my shelves where I keep all my, these are like my lotion making and my lip balm and my, it's kind of messy, but my colorants, my micas are all in here, and select shades, and some more micas there, and doodads, carrots, and oatmeal, and citrus peel, and loofah, and then there's my all my candle stuff down there, which is kind of taking a back seat, but it does that from time to time. I go back and forth. And then I love having the chalkboard because it just reminds me of things that I either need to buy or stuff that I'm doing custom favors. It just gives me a reminder date, and there's not too much on there right now, but that's okay. These are all my fragrance oils. I'm actually going to have to put in an order soon because I have a lot of different things, but I don't have a lot of the oils that I use the most, or a lot of them for my big molds. Here's my work table right in the middle underneath the light. Some soaps that I did recently. The other half is upstairs because I was taking pictures of them. My Scribby Loofah soaps with Egyptian chamomile on the top and colored with nettle leaf that I got in a grab bag from Soap Makers Resource. I like those little gift bags. Otherwise, I probably wouldn't have even used a nettle leaf ever, but there's a recipe for my next soap. I want to try the mantra swirl that everybody's been doing such pretty ones, so I fashioned a piece of cardboard in here, and I'm just gonna do 2 color. I'm gonna do pink sugar, so I'll scent one half and leave the other unscented. Here's my boxes where I keep my fully cured stock. Got those from Michaels. Extra labels in here. These are my soaps that I have curing that aren't ready yet. Samples up on top there. Salt soaps on the bottom. They're almost done. They've been there for a couple months. There's some oatmeal and honey wedding favors down here. I really like these. They're like half bars. They're like 2.5 ounces. I think it's a good size for fever. And then this is the rest of my workspace. This is my little sitting office, or office, or people, clients sit here when they talk to me and tell me about themselves and what they want to get out of their massage treatment. Here's my desk. And my little lip balm display is here. Those filled, although it's hard. My massage menu there. My little craft area, wrapping station, I guess you could say. is right here, where I mail out my Etsy purchases and do all my labeling and that kind of thing. I do my labeling, actually. I make the labels upstairs, and then I bring them down here to do. But this is really a godsend and such a nice area to have, a little separate area, pictures of my kids. I got these nifty little lights. Are those pretty? They're like copper gold balls. They just look so pretty. And Walgreens, I got them. And my sink area. My iPod. All my mold are down here. My all-important oven. And that's it. So I just wanted to share this with you guys. I know that I would love to see this. You know, someone else's space, so if you want to upload a video, do it. See you soon. Bye. Mantra swirl. Fragranced portion of pink sugar. Boy, that lard really does come in nice and handy for swirls, which I'm not so great at. This looks really good.
If you were falling, then I would catch you. You need a light. I'd find a match. Cause I love the way you sing in the morning. And you take me the way I am.
I did it. Now I gotta pull the cardboard out. I did it. I did it. It actually looks pretty good. Oh, I'm so sorry. I keep clearing my throat. I have horrible allergies. Ever since I got back from Texas. Texas really seemed to kick them off for some reason. But anyway, it's dim. But this is my treatment room where I get massage. Let me turn on the light for you. Okay. So on this back wall, I have, some really nice charts. I have some reflexology charts, trigger point charts. There's a lot of trigger point charts actually, because there's a lot of trigger points that you can have in your body. I refinished. This was a very old dresser. That was on the other side of the basement. It was bright yellow. And I refinished it, and I think it goes quite perfectly. Actually, I refinished this table, too. This has my hot towel cabinet on here, and the crock pot for the hot stones that I use when I give hot stone massage. And this table I also refinished in the same, so that it would match the dresser. And I think that it fits in here quite nicely. I used to use this when I had a commercial space also, all the same furniture, and I just like it, so I just brought everything with me. The corner piece here is a hydroculator. It has hot packs in it that I can use, and it's on a cute little piece from the thrift store that I refinished, just in black, and it's perfect for that. My girlfriend Vicky gave me these fantastic screens. So nice of her. I love the way that they look. And that's my treatment room. And then that way back there in the dark, because I'm going upstairs now, that's my soap kitchen back there in the dark. So I'm so happy to have shared all this with you guys. And I hope that when you get a chance, you will follow suit, because I'd love to see your spaces too. Have a great night. Bye.